Halt! Standing Jew! I challenge you!
Boots a bit big, maybe? Careful not to trip.
Halt, I say! I am Ronvid of the Small Marsh, bound by a sacred oath.
Oh, that's rough. My sympathies.
To honor Maid Bilberry, fairest of all maids I know, by dueling 100 knights to the death. Now, draw your sword post-haste, for I've 99 left after you.
Why are you challenging me? Don't recall doing anything to offend the Maid Bilberry.
Well, why? Then swear. Swear! Maid Bilberry's the most loveliest of all.
Thing is, I've never laid eyes on her.
Aha! Ah! I shall wash your scorn away with thy blood fiend! Stand and fight! Enough! I yield!
That enough?
Yes. Luck stood with you. But the next time we meet...
Challenge me again. Raise your hand, draw your sword, look at me the wrong way, and I'll kill you.
You so sure of that?
Yes.
We shall see.
Go! Move it!
Used to be wagons showed on market days, loaded with all kinds of fat,
say what you will,
smoked bacon, lard,
cheap for nourishment and
helps acorns flour and
suburban.
Always out, and all you can trade is what little wheat's left.
Forager in the woods,
or
maybe I should send you man to the creek. Might catch something. What do you want? What's the rush?
Formality's trying to grip me.
Wild hunt, take more.
Wait a word, my man's got, eh?
What's that?
Brought him a bucket of peelings yesterday.
Spot a cider for you? Or a bit of dry curd? Me lad is not exactly burst him, but what I got sure to please.
Like to take a look.
There are a lot of them beasties you've, you know.
Enough is enough.
Oi, white knob.
Witcher.
You're a man well travelled. So tell me, should I beat me wench once a week or often?
Shh, 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 shh. Fiddlesticks!
Don't you look at me.
We're lifeless. Move it.
That seemed to catch my breath.
I think a smudger might have been last night.
Gonna kill the monsters, all of them. He's hungry.
Baron home?
Depends who's asking.
A witcher. Want to talk to him?
Huh. Yeah. And I want to plough with the lovely Queen Ceru.
Seen this man before. In at the crossroads. You brought us around. As I recall, you were to go your separate way.
It led me here. Gotta talk to the Baron.
Oh, aye. What about?
Something important. His ears only.
Fine. Lodrin, let him in. If he makes any trouble, well, we outnumber him.
Open the gate! Sergeant! Ardle! Witcher, to see the Baron. Don't want no disturbances. That clear?
What do you think?
Got eyes like a cat. You catch mice too.
Guard calling you a sergeant. You a Temerian soldier?
Not your concern, mate.
Deserter?
Temerian army don't exist no more.
So what are you all doing here?
Had a choice after the Black Ones thrashed us. Let it lie and try to lead normal lives.
Oi, where the fuck are you going?
May I assist you?
Need some armor.
wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
May I assist you?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. So long.
Oh!
Oi, where the fuck are you going?
How can I help you?
Interesting lilt in your voice. You originally from Skellige?
Odd Skellig. Spent my whole childhood in Holmstein.
Why'd you leave?
Always had a liking for the smithy. I'd sit there all day taking things in. The heat of the furnace, the smell of the hot steel, the pounding hammers. At 17 winters, my dad told me he could teach me no more, sent me out there into the world, bid me to hone my craft. A few years on, I had my master crafting papers, then the war broke out and I landed here.
What are you selling? What's good? Take care now.
Oi, lads. Fancy an outing to find that she-beast?
Mean the smiths, lads. Get tooth one.
Not a bad idea.
Fancy a gander at our little stockpile. We've gathered ourselves quite the collection. Why let such nice things waste away in peasant hands?
Show me what you got. See ya.
Oi, where the fuck are you going?
You, white one. Think you're too sore to take on 40?
Infazima, now those were balls. Attended a few, me and my Annie. Oh, how we danced, how we twirled, ha ha ha!
Ooh!
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, hooray!
Enough. I don't care how you do it, but the deliveries must be weekly.
Won't you stay for tea?
No. Besides, you've another guest.
Look at that. Didn't even stay for tea. In spite of all that blabbering about how cultured the nation is. I know who you are. Believe I also know why you've come. We'll talk inside. Make yourself at home. Hey, where'd I put the bloody vodka? Ah, there it is. A snifter.
Why not?
Ha! A man after my own heart. With Foltes dead and Natalis whereabouts unknown. Bloody hell! Who's a loyal Temerian to drink to these days?
Himself and his company?
Good enough. To the matter at hand. I'm Philip Strenger. Now the Blobtits round here call me the Bloody Baron.
Geralt of Rivia. Blobtits call me the Butcher of Blaviken.
I said already, I know who you are. Truth be told, it's the only reason we're talking. How do you like it here in Velen?
Lovely place. Swamps, bogs, marshes everywhere.
Exactly. Someone loses their way around here, he becomes damn hard to find.
What are you getting at?
Many have lost loved ones here. Some their wives, others their daughters.
Get to the point already.
Ciri, that's why you've come, isn't it?
So she was here.
She showed up some time ago, exhausted, wounded, and stinking like a soaked hound after a hard hunt. Later, I learned she'd come from the swamp. Said some beasts from the woods attacked her before she could reach the village.
Was close.
Carlos, I must leave this place. You can calm down.
Hello there. Are you lost?
A little, I guess. Are you?
Yes. Though also just a little.
Does that mean you know which way to go?
Not quite. Not yet. But I'm sure we'll find the way if we set off together.
What happened to you?
This? It's nothing. Why don't you tell me where you live?
In Lindenvale. They'd see to your wounds there.
How did you wind up here?
My father brought me. Told me to follow the trail of treats and eat my fill. He said he would wait. So I started down the trail. Then I saw a butterfly, and I ran to catch it, and I lost my way.
You and your father, when did you leave home?
This morning.
And did the sun warm your face or your back?
It warmed my back.
So we must go east. Come. I'll walk you home. And explain to your parents that they must not lose their children in the woods.
We can't go home because of the Wolf King and his pack.
No kings among wolves.
These have one.
And you've seen him?
Yes. I mean, no. From behind a tree. He was huge, with giant eyes and great fangs, and he was terribly, disgustably horrific.
See what I've got on my back?
Wolves fear it.
Kings do too.
Come, I'll help you up. Oh.
You can come out now.
Not your brave. My father can even do that.
Mine could do a lot more. Come.
Massacred. By something with immense claws.
Look! There's something there.
Wait here. Don't come any closer.
But...
No buts. Stay here. I must see something. Bloodshot, but still moist. He died recently. Lips parted and bloated. Bit clear through his tongue. Immense pain before death. His chest is crushed. Ribs probably pierced his lungs. Something picked him up and threw him against the tree. Something tore his leg off. No, gnawed it off.
Ew, that's horrible.
Stay there and look away. What's this? Marrow's missing. Interesting. Let's see. His liver's gone.
Why are you digging through his belly?
Would you mind making certain your laces are tight? The Wolf King's no fantasy, it seems. Except he's a werewolf.
What happened to him?
He had a fall.
I bet. The Wolf King got him.
When did children get so smart?
What will we do when the Wolf King finds us?
Good question. I've no silver, but I can make a blade oil.
Oil? You mean like we make from rapeseed?
No. A far more special oil. Of dog tallow, wolf's bane, fool's parsley, and wolf's liver. The Wolf King will feel terrible, terrible pain.
You're smart. How do you know these things? Did your father teach you?
Not my father. My uncle. Uncle Vesemir. Human settlement nearby. Spot where I can build a fire, brew the oil in peace.
What are you doing?
Greasing my blade. There. See just how effective Uncle Vesemir's formulae are. Do parents often send their children out to follow the sweets? Belly's all in blood.
clawed open. No wolves did this. You lead.
It's a bit dark.
Afraid?
Are you?
No.
Then I'm not either.
What?
The Wolf King. Now do you believe me?
I do. Hide!
Give him a drubbing. Never seen anything like it.
Girl, you can come out now. Come on. You're lucky we came this way. Found someone far less fortunate in the forest.
Yharren. Must be. We was returning from Midcops when the brute attacked. I managed to flee, but Yharren there.
The little one. No details. You have bandages at home? Some spirit? He laid a claw or two on me, unfortunately.
Well, I've naught, miss, but my lord, he's a powerful man. He's sure to help you. Might even reward you for cutting the werewolf down.
Very well. Lead us to your lord.
Just who do you think you've brought me, man? That's not me daughter.
And the little one?
Neither, dammit! I think I'd know my own child.
Well, it might not be yours, the older one, but you've got to admit a likeness. That's downright striking. So, any chance for that reward?
You'll not see one fucking copper. Get out before I set my hounds on you. So, stew any good?
Very. Thank you. I'd not eaten in...
Clear to see. I'm pleased you like it. Had them prepare a bath for you once you've eaten. And you could do with some sleep. Gretka in the nook behind the hearth. You in the guest room opposite the kitchen.
Thank you. I...
Shh. Eat now. We'll speak once you've rested. So I ordered my men to watch her, and left her to rest.
And?
Ah, a topic for another time.
The little girl who showed up here with Ciri, what happened to her?
Gretka. She's safe and sound, helps out in the kitchen. Ciri told me of the girl's parents, what they decided. So I decided not to send the lass home. She's fed here. A roof over a warm corner she calls her own. She wants for nothing.
What happened to Ciri?
I've told you already. A topic for another time.
I need to find her. Understand? I need every last bit of information available.
I understand. But you see, it so happens my wife and daughter are missing as well. I propose an exchange. Find my loved ones, and I shall tell you about the girl you seek. All I know.
Thing is, can I trust you? What guarantees do I have?
None whatsoever. Only my word.
Fine. I'll help you. I'll find your family, but then you'll give me every bit of information you have.
You have my word. Guard! This man's under my protection. No one's to bother him in any way. Don't stare. I've not grown horns. Treat it as a token of my good faith.
When do you see them last?
They vanished after the new moon, as if whisked away by shadows.
What do you mean, vanished?
Precisely that. I awoke one morn to find them gone.
Can't start searching till I know what they look like.
Tamara, my daughter, turned 19 in the spring. Slender lass, about yay tall, comes up to my shoulders. Beautiful eyes, green like her mother's. My wife, Anna, has 2 score winters behind her, though she'd never admit it. Dark hair, thick as tar, keeps it tied up in a bun.
You try to search for them?
Sent men out right away. But they're not suited to it. It's one thing to rip up floorboards in search of a peasant's last sack of grain. Finding a living person, they just don't know how. Besides, Velen's naught but swamps and marshy woodland. Plenty of hard to find nooks. If you're looking to hide someone, this is the place.
This place must be hard to be the only two women here.
This place? What do you mean? They wanted for nothing here. Pheasant for dinner? Not a problem. Blue ribbons from Toussaint? Say the word.
Had your men in mind. Their company. Sure your wife and daughter weren't being harassed?
My men are a horde of horsens, but they know their place. One of them so much as looked at Anna or Tamara crosswise, I'd cut him down like a dog.
Anything unusual happened before they disappeared? They act differently, do anything strange?
Unusual? No. Well, not long ago, peasants came to complain that a beast had ravaged a woman by the well, devoured another lass before her. Common occurrences in Velen. And my women, Anna, quiet as a mouse as ever, and Tamara, occupied with her things, nothing unusual.
Maybe they were kidnapped. Got any enemies?
None worth mentioning. Worthless little pricks and angry peasants is all. None would dare raise a finger against my family. Any who might have, they've been eating dirt long since.
I'll need to know a lot more than that. Can I see their rooms?
What for?
I need clues. Anything to latch onto.
I'll not let a stranger pour through their belongings.
Want me to find them or not?
I do.
Then let me work.
Fine. But I shall go with you. The doors are locked. When she was a babe, my daughter loved animals.
Saw a deer trophy on a wall once. Do you know what she asked?
Haven't got a clue.
Papa, is that deer's womb on the other side of the wall?
Babies.
You see it there? What's a trophy? I pity any bastard who's hurt her. I'll flay him alive. Here it is. Damn it! Jammed again.
Bedchamber. Tamara's room is there.
Try not to make a mess. For their return, I want everything to be as they left it.
Wooden candlestick. Stem's broken. Fresh flowers. He expects them to return any minute. Takes hope. Walls a different color. Something used to hang here. That painting? Right size. The Baron and his wife. Look happy enough. What's this? Gotta wonder who wanted to hide the hole. And what's on the other side. It's interesting. Piece of wood looks like the stem of that candlestick. No coincidence there. Fight might have happened here. I'll look for clues. Rest of the candlestick. And wine stains. Somebody smashed a bottle. From Toussaint. Yeah, Erveluce. Scent hasn't died. Wonder where it'll lead me. Incense. And an old key. Wonder what it unlocks. Anise. Sandalwood. And something else. Saffron. For a doll, the kind you'd stick with pins to hurt someone.
think I got scabies.
Off.
Spruce wood.
Something else, though.
Smells of juniper incense. Some sort of folk talisman. Protective. Question is, against what?
Won't find much else here.
Nothing here for you.
Aye.
Well, bring out the gimp.
Think the gimp's sleeping?
Well, I guess you'll just have to go wake him up now, won't you?
shelter. So, the Eternal Fires made it to Velen.
Done poking around?
Whole landing smells of wine. Tell me anything about that?
One of the lads, must be. Lushes, one and all.
Give your men Ervalus?
Oh, damn it. I might have spilled it. I told you I was good and marinated that night. Was it matter? Stench of wine in plenty of corner around the castle.
Found signs of a fight in the room. Know anything about that?
A fight? What are you talking about?
Someone was attacked. Probably your wife or daughter. Whoever it was tried to defend themselves with a candlestick. Missed the attacker. Punctured the wall instead. They tussled too.
I don't know nothing about this. That night, I was drunk, don't remember a thing. They were gone by the time I awoke.
Doubt you were the only ones in the castle. Maybe one of your men heard something?
3 times I asked those bastards if they'd seen anything, heard anything. Nothing, not a one of them.
Found a doll in Tamara's room. Tell me about it.
What could possibly be so interesting about a doll, Witcher?
Looks like it might have been used for some sort of black magic. Where'd Tamara get it?
Black magic? Are you barmy? I made it for her. She was 4, perhaps 5 winters old. We were in Vizima on market day, and she saw the sorceress, Triss Merigold. Insisted she must have a doll just like her. Couldn't afford a thing of that sort, so I made the doll with my own hands.
So it is supposed to be Triss. Yeah, I see it now. Eerie. Looks just like her.
Doesn't it? Time's taken a bit of a toll, but overall, it continues to impress.
You got something to fall back on if things don't work out with Nilfgaard. Recognize this amulet?
Yes. Anna began wearing it a time ago.
Any idea where she got it?
None.
Any witches or cunning women in the area?
A Pella. Old Coot lives near Blackbow. And there's a cunning woman in Midcops, but I know little about her. She's only recently arrived. If Anna were to see someone, she'd choose the Pella, not the woman. Anna was wary of strangers, newcomers.
Ought to have a chat with this Pella.
Fair warning, he's a hard man to talk to. Rumour has it, he killed his own father with an axe as a lad, then went batty. Now they say he sees ghosts and ploughs his goat.
Not really interested in his hobbies. Just want to ask about the amulet. So you're Gretka?
I am. And you're Geralt.
How do you know?
Because you've white hair and a medallion shaped like a wolf. Ciri told me about you.
You and Ciri talked a bit, didn't you?
We did.
Did she say where she was going, or what she came here to look for?
She said she was looking for you, and a sorceress. that you're here, so I guess she didn't find you. I wonder if she helped that friend of hers.
Siri wanted to help a friend? Any idea who it was?
What do you mean, who? Her friend! She said he was in trouble and that she had to save him.
Do you know where Siri is?
No. One day I brought her breakfast and she was already gone. The Baron told me she'd left.
Didn't ask where she'd gone?
I did. But he said I was too little and I wouldn't understand. But Siri left me a gift.
A gift?
Yes, this. A green stone.
Beautiful as gifts go. Hide it well, don't show it to anyone. It's worth a lot. Thanks, Gretka. Have fun.
But I'm not playing. I'm helping. Gonna kill the monsters. All of them.
So Siri was here. A spinning top. Gretka's toy. The Natural Obscurity of Curses by Lydia van Bredevoort. Where'd Siri get this? Siri must have used these. Looks like she left in a hurry.
Nothing here for you.
Dedication to the Baron and his wife. Seems they had friends in high places in Vizima.
Geralt!
You and Siri talked a bit, didn't you?
We did.
Did she say where she was going, or what she came here to look for?
She said she was looking for you, and a sorceress. But you're here, so I guess she didn't find you. I wonder if she helped that friend of hers.
Look familiar?
My top! Where'd you find it?
Siri's room.
We'd play in her room sometimes. I was sad one day, and Siri carved it for me. Such a shame she had to leave.